to see the models, some people think it's probably a strange collection to have, but if you saw all the different colours and the makes and from all over the world, it just has that big wow factor.
Hello, I'm Geoff.
And I'm Linda, and together we own the largest model bus collection in the world.
So I've been collecting buses since I was 8 years old when my parents bought me my first dinky bus for a Christmas present. And it just got me interested in model buses and toy buses from anywhere, but it was very limited. It was all plastic toys and just a few dinky toys available in those days. But each year my parents kept adding to the collection, and when I met my wife Linda in 1973, I got around 400 models.
We've moved house 4 times in order to house the collection. In the first 2 or 3 houses, we had just one bedroom, which was full of the buses. But since we've moved to our last one, we now have 3 bedrooms, which are full floor to ceiling. We have the loft space, which goes over 6 bedrooms, the whole of the house. And then we've got the garage where the larger models are. The collection actually totals 14,911 models, and it just keeps growing and growing. I can't see it ever ending until the day he dies.
The collection is housed in specific rooms that we've got upstairs, because we're trying to cater for models that we've got. We cater for models from all over the world, whether they're made of plastic, tin, wood, whatever they are. If it's a different model, we will try and get it into the collection. Well, we collect buses in the form of anything. So we collect teapots in the shape of buses. We've got wooden buses, china buses, plastic buses, die-cast buses.
Coal
buses made of coal. Anything, fabric buses, in anything. The only restriction that we have, they must all be completely different. We don't collect colour variations of anything. Guinness don't accept that. They want the models to be completely different. It can be the same sort of bus, but it's got to be by a different manufacturer completely. And we collect from all over the world. Over the years, we've visited many countries worldwide buying model buses, and particularly on 2 occasions we've been to the States and bought very large collections. So we have spent thousands, tens of thousands of pounds, not just on the models, but on the travelling alone. So it's difficult to put a value on the collection, because we have spent thousands of pounds on the models themselves, but we've spent far more as well on the travelling side of it to achieve it. But that's part of our enjoyment. I would estimate on the holiday in itself, we've probably spent £150,000-£200,000 just on the trips that we've done over the years.
And we've been married 48 years, so it's a long time.
So the collection is worth many thousands. However, we do accept that over the years some models have gone up in value, which we wouldn't have expected, but other models have dropped in value because it's what people collect now. Collections have changed over the years dramatically, and the latter years we've added more older items to the collection as people have been passing away, and those collections have come on the market which were never available. So we picked up some very older items at a very good price.
We moved to this last house in the year 2000, and obviously because we'd got other jobs, because neither of us were retired at that time, the collection didn't really get dusted as thoroughly as it should have done. So when I actually finally retired last May, I then decided come October, it was about time that we went through all the rooms to clean the buses to make them sparkle again, as they were starting to look a little bit lacklustre. It took a fair few months to do the rooms that I've already done, and there's just the loft now to do, and hopefully over the next 6 months I'll be able to get that done as well. To see the models, some people think it's probably a strange collection to have, but if you saw all the different colours and the makes and from all over the world, it just has that big wow factor.